This is the test fixture Holland 1916 will be using to perform all the testing. I have a part that has obviously no overlay on it. We've set up an LED that when the button is depressed, it will illuminate. So you can go through and check all parts, all keys, and verify at the same time the LEDs are lit up and everything is functioning properly.